Is Windows security closing immediately after opening it in Windows? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. There may be times when you cannot use Windows security on your Windows 11 or 10 computer due to various reasons. It may close immediately after opening or start freezing or crashing. You can follow this guide to mitigate the problem. Let's get started. Method 1. Run antivirus scan at boot time. Open Windows Security, then select Virus and Threat Protection. Then select Scan Options. Then Microsoft Defender Offline Scan. After choosing the option, you need to click the Scan Now button. Method 2. Use SFC or System File Checker. The next thing you can do is follow this guide to use the System File Checker to identify and fix corrupt system files. Method 3. Run DISM. Next, you can run the DISM or Deployment Image Servicing and Management tool following this guide. Method 4. Repair or reset Windows security. To repair Windows security, open the Windows Settings app, then select System. Then click on System Components. Next, locate Windows security and click on the three dots link to show the advanced options flyout. Click on it. Now choose the option to repair or reset the Windows security app, or you can follow this guide for details. Method 5. Disable third-party antivirus. The next thing you can do is disable the third-party antivirus and check if it solves the issue or not. Method 6. Troubleshoot in clean boot state. Next, you can follow this guide to troubleshoot in a clean boot state. Method 7. Cloud reset or reset this PC. If nothing works, you can reset your computer following this guide. When you do so, it goes into the default settings and fixes the issue immediately. You can follow this guide for details. You could also use the cloud reset option following this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.